Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are well. Children, already you have learned in previous class about addition. So, today our chapter, words problem based on addition. Exercise 3.5, words problem based on addition. Example number 1, add these numbers, names. So, in this question you have to write the numbers name in numerals, then you have to add it. See, 62,562 in numbers you have to write here 62562, then 10,311 you have to write 10311. 11,426, 11426. Then you add it like that. 6 plus 1 plus 2 is 9. You write here 9. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. 5 plus 3 is 8 and 4 is 12. For 12 we write here 2. And 1 carry. 2 plus 1 is 3 and here 4. 6 plus 1 plus 1 is 8. We write 8, 4, 2, 9, 9. And this sum we will write in numbers name 84,299. For example number 2, I am going to solve question number 5 from your book. In a factory, there are 17616 laborers and are male and 13612 are females. How many laborers are there? For this, we will write number of male laborers is 17616. Then after that we will write number of female laborers is 13612, and for total laborers we will add it. For total number of laborers, total number of laborers equal to 6 plus 2 is 8, 1 plus 1 is 2, 6 plus 6 is 2 and 1 carry. 7 plus 3 is 10 and 1 carry is 11. So we will write here 1 and 1 plus 1 is 2 and 1 carry is 3. So the total number of labels is 3, 1, 2, 2, 8. Another example. Question number 11 from your book. You see, this question is little different from other question, that's why I am explaining here. A fisherman catch 1379, 1629 and 1019 fishes in 3 days. How many fishes did he catch in 3 days? First we will write number of fishes on first day is 1379. Number of fishes second day is equal to 1629. Number of fishes on third day 1019. And then we will add it. So look here, 9 plus 9 plus 9 is equal to 27. For 27 we will write 7. And children, always remember, we will add from right side. 7, 2 and 1 is 10 and 2 carry is 12. So we will write here 2 plus 1 carry. 6 plus 3 is 9 and 1 is 0. For 10 we will write here 0 and 1 carry. 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3 and 1 carry is 4. So total number of pieces he catch in 3 days is equal to 4027. So children, from this explanation I expect that you can do chapter number 3.5, page number 32, 33, 34, question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.